Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Palladia. Doggone it, game. Be quieter. I actually completely skipped the day. You guys didn't see the day before this because it was so loud because of the rain. Anyway, welcome to Palladia Talks. I'll be your host for the day, Palladia. Okay, first things first, and this is big. This is big. That Persona video will be going back up tomorrow. Or not tomorrow. Well, it'll probably be tomorrow by the time it gets done. But the thing is, I had to make a choice between having it up today or having it up today with a watermark or having it up tomorrow after a long load time without the watermark. And I don't. The watermark was... Like, I was like, you know what, if it's kind of small in the corner, that's fine. It's huge. It's in the middle of the screen, and I'm not going to do that. Like, I've already, seriously, I've delayed this for 4 days already just trying to get a good time. I'm not going to hesitate to hold it up. Also, I stopped checking the name. Today. Yeah, that is a big thing. That's okay. Other people play it. And I will get to it probably a little late to the party. It's alright. I'll get to that party. I will get there and I will have fun with that party. So that's the big thing about it. So nothing else to do with it. If I've not mentioned her before, I'll mention her again. We have a new one. Her name is Mae, and she is hyper. She runs around a lot. Have someone else to sit on my lap now, because he's just way too cheap. Let's see. I'm probably going to do another video after this. Oh, I'm definitely going to do another video after this. But I'm doing a silent game. But I might do whoever is video. Like, not anything modern, because I don't know. That just feels... That's not my style. That's not a thing I want to do. But recently I've been hearing more and more of people don't like the game. They think it's bad. They automatically rate it. This is a bad game. This personally doesn't fit my style. And that irritates me. To no freaking. I mean, it's absolutely bad. It's like, just because you don't like something personally, it doesn't fit the game. And the flip side is also true. Just because you do like something personally, it does not make it a good game. Like, I personally, I've probably said before, if you guys have never heard this game, probably does something about it. Gundam Cross. You're gonna probably get excited. This is a bad game. I'm not gonna lie. This game is the height of bad. But it has so many good ideas that could have worked. It could have been a good game. And I enjoy what it does. Even though it doesn't have crazy. But, and a lot of people aren't able to separate the two. In people's minds, if something is something they don't like, it is bad. Because here's the thing, and I'll go much more in depth to it when I do the review. That's not a bad game. As much as I personally, as an old time fan of the series, do not like Final Fantasy 13, the follow up. It's not a bad game. It's what it's supposed to do, mechanically, and has an okay storyline. People just didn't like it because it wasn't what they wanted. But like I said, I'll go into that there. That has no place here because it's not relaxing time for you guys. You wonderful people out there. Or not so much. But I'm gonna believe that most of you are. But yeah, anyway, so that's that. What else am I doing? I'm gonna be doing a Silent Hill video after this. The Persona video will be probably like Saturday morning. I'm sorry about it being so late for those of you who have any sort of time and you like to watch that stuff. And yeah, Persona possibly, not Persona, sorry, Silent Hill possibly the return of Persona next week. We'll see. I've been really busy, I'm helping out a buddy of mine. So I'm gonna get Tetra back on the mic as soon as possible and we're gonna do our discussion of Square Enix. And yeah, I know it'll be a good time doing this. I miss you guys, I miss doing videos, but. Let's talk about this for a second. No, let me rant about this for a minute. I have had such a time getting the Persona Shield up on the internet. Because, turns out I don't have all the proper tools for it, and free offerings on the internet are not good enough for actually doing video capture. Like, they lagged. And I had one recorded. I had a full video recorded. It was about 4 minutes long. And the quality was so bad. Like, I realize I've done some bad quality things, but that was... I wasn't gonna do that. I realize I put up the blank video. I'm very sorry about that. But that was more that I had done that. What was happening there was that I tried to cut corners. I tried to use a YouTube stream system. And... excuse me. Apparently my potato could not handle that. Or something. I'm not entirely sure what happened there that caused the video to be so... like, and you guys saw the blank video. You didn't see the other videos I did of it, which were just bad. They were just as runny and goofy as the cams and stuff I did. And yeah, and I actually, what happened is I spent these past days, aside from being busy, because I don't know what to do, I spent these past days trying to make it look and sound decent. I couldn't. I could not get it to function in a way that I would have been okay with putting up on YouTube. And I even tried once, and I said, no, I can't do this. So, yeah, I mean, I realize, like I said, I've done some happy things, but I'm trying to do as much quality as possible, if that makes sense. So, yeah, and that's also, like I said before, that's why I'm not doing... oh, Geode, yay! Sorry, I am still playing this game. That's why I am... waiting to upload it, because I'm going to upload it at full 2.7 gig size, which, yeah, is going to be huge. So far as, you know, games or videos, but I would much rather do that and take hours to do it, as opposed to putting up something that I don't particularly have a lot of faith in. Like, not, I couldn't, guys, it was so gaudy, that was just huge and up there and in your face, and I was not okay with it. Oh, I killed it. I've actually still got the video. I've not deleted it. Like, even the version where I have the watermark, that's still around. I'm just not doing it. I actually had it uploaded, and it got a view or two before I managed to take it down. I was like, no, don't watch this. Please, this is awful. But yeah, so that's what's going on there. The wife wants me to do a vlog. I may do one introducing the cat and myself. But I'm not sure. I'm a little camera shy, I'm not gonna lie. So we'll see if that happens. If it doesn't, yeah, well. It does, yay, record. Alright, I think that's about enough of this video. I didn't have a lot to talk about. I will go on straight to probably the review video, like the next day in Stardew. I'll do it in Stardew. But yeah, thank you guys for joining for this video, and I'll see you shortly, alright? I'll be seeing you guys.